Sorry about that, guys. Someone called and cut the video out. So, yeah, like I was saying, really fucking nice guy. You could pick his stuff up. He has a website. I'll post a link to it. He also supplies to pomade.com. You can get him off of there. And he has two storefronts on the East Coast, one in New Jersey and one in New England, I think. So, but, yeah, you could pick his stuff up, like I said, online. Or, you know, you hit him up on here, too. He's a really nice guy. I don't know about all of them. I've seen some people he posts. You know, he writes handwritten notes, guys. He's a really fucking cool guy. Great stuff. He's got something going with this. I cannot wait until he makes another one. I should have picked up his fucking Halloween edition. That was some bullshit that I didn't. So, my mistake. I didn't know that I was going to like it that much. It's fucking outstanding, though. And I really like his beard oil. I'm new to it, so really like that stuff. Great guy. You know, repping his shirt. He's got a really fucking cool shirt. So, you know, good guy, great stuff. Let me show you, you know, final take of it. Just, yep, my hair's ugly, guys, I know. Getting it cut soon, but good stuff, guys. Check out Zach's thing, he's, or his website. Good dude. Take it easy.